selling and usage of marijuana is legal in only a handful of states, but not all, not even half. But why? Many people say it's bad for you, that it's illegal. But the question is marijuana really bad for you? Proven medical benefits for patients that have ailments or diseases use marijuana for cancer, AIDS, and glaucoma. This marijuana, or the usage of the weed, helps them better their recovery and also speed up their recovery. The unwarranted government intrusion of marijuana is an intrusion of the freedom of choice that people have as citizens of the United States of America. Therefore, since marijuana is a plant from the earth, many people should be able to use it at their own will. Now, that takes away from the fact that marijuana is bad for you, because marijuana is no more harmful than alcohol or tobacco, which are both legal globally everywhere, and also is regulated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. So, why is it illegal? They say most crime that happens in America is due to violent transfers of the drug marijuana. 587,700 people were arrested in 2016 due to marijuana crimes. That's more than rape and murder crimes put together. Now, why is this happening? The reason for marijuana being distributed globally to people is unknown, and the government's reasoning for it does not stand. So, the legalization of marijuana will decrease the amount of crime and violence due to weed. Now the question is why? This is because if you have marijuana that's sold over the table or sold in dispensaries, then there is no reason to go buy it off the streets, which will put drug dealers out of a job. And also, it will decrease the amount of substance abuse that people have from marijuana. This decreases substance abuse because if it's sold over the table, you have someone who's telling you how much you can have, or how much you should use at this point in time, and what is too much and what is too little for you. Therefore, there will be no crimes due to substance abuse over marijuana or through illegal transfers, because that would be cut out the picture completely. Marijuana is one of America's top-selling agricultural products. The Colorado Department of Revenue combined 4 years of salaries since weed was legalized in Colorado. It has topped over $4.5 billion. The usage of weed, as you can see, is a very high number in the United States of America. And it's going to continue to happen whether it's legal or not. But why not just make it legal? That way, you can take the unnecessary burden of arrests that police officers put on people in America on a daily basis. Take the unnecessary burden that police officers put on people on a daily basis in America, and therefore, there will be no stretches of crime or stretches of tiredness from the police officers. They'll have time to think on more serious crimes such as rape and murder, as I talked about earlier. Also, if we have weed that's sold over the table, or marijuana that's sold over the table in dispensaries, since the weed business is already topped over $4.5 billion, and that's only in one state, it's also greater in Vegas or in the state of California. Therefore, if you put a weed dispensary, in another state that does not have weed already, or has had a problem with illegal weed transfers, therefore, not only will it cut off that crime, not only will it cut out that crime, but it also be a property value wherever you put the weed dispensary at. Therefore, on an economic basis, not only will the crime cease, but the amount of money that you have in your community or in your area will increase. Now, as a personal belief, many people believe that marijuana is not bad for them at all, and the fact that substance abuse is even possible with marijuana, though it is real, it is very slight, it is very low compared to the usage of, as I said, tobacco or alcohol, which is way worse for your kidneys, for your breath, for your mouth in general, for your head, and for other areas in your body altogether. Therefore, I feel like marijuana should be free to use or sell in all states